Looking for the easiest way to design social media sized graphics for Facebook, Instagram stories, and Pinterest? Are you tired of having to create separate documents and design separate images when you want to share your brand new blog post to Facebook, Pinterest, and your Instagram? Well, this is the video for you. This video is sponsored by Tailwind. And if you click my link to start your free forever plan of Tailwind and Tailwind Create, I'll receive a commission at no extra cost to you. So this video, I'm gonna share with you the best and newest way where you can save so much time designing all your social media graphics. Because the old way, you had to create separate documents. So you can see here that when I design my graphics for my blog posts, I've got my feature image, my social size image. This is what I share on Facebook and Twitter or LinkedIn, as well as my Pinterest pins. These are three separate documents. If you're using a platform like Canva to design your images, you have to create separate documents depending on the size. And unless you have a pro plan, you can't actually copy and paste from one document to the other. So you're gonna have to do it three times. Because here's the problem. Your Pinterest pins should be 2x3, so 1,000 by 1,500 pixels. Your social sized images for Facebook, which you can also use on Twitter and LinkedIn, should be 1,200 by 628 pixels. And then your Instagram stories need to be 1080 by 1920 pixels.
And your Instagram feed posts 1,000 by 1,000 pixels.
Who has the time? What if there was an easier way? I honestly feel like Tailwind is listening to our collective hopes and dreams every time we publish a blog post, because they just upgraded Tailwind Create to be able to not only design multiple pins at once, but you can design images for Facebook, Pinterest, and Instagram simultaneously. How cool is that? It's amazing. So we are going to take a look at this brand new feature in Tailwind Create that enables you to design your images for Pinterest, Instagram, and Facebook all at once. How amazing is that? I'm so excited to no longer have to create separate documents and having to go through all of the stress of recreating them for every single size. So if you haven't gotten started with Tailwind Create, be sure to click the link below and begin your free forever plan. That's right. You can get access to Tailwind for free forever. Let's take a look. So here I am logged into Tailwind Create. And if you haven't accessed before and you already have a Tailwind plan, you just gotta click on this paintbrush right here. First, we need to select our images. So if you're a travel blogger, lifestyle blogger, maybe a food blogger who takes their own images, you would upload those right here. You could also paste a link to your blog post, and Tailwind is gonna pull those images for you. So if they're already embedded in your blog post, that makes things easy. But I'm gonna choose some stock photos for this post. So I'm gonna click on stock photos, and I'm gonna search for images that would work really well about my blog post about being introverted. So I'm gonna select this, and maybe this, and then I'm gonna keep scrolling down, because below the images option is where we're gonna add our text. So here I'm gonna put how to be less introverted. That's my blog post title. You can also add a subtitle. So maybe I also would put and be more outgoing. You can put that here, gives you the option. You can also change your text. And right down here is where you choose your color palette. I already have my very retro brand colors in. And down here is where you can customize your branding. You can upload your logo. I just go with my domain name. So let's go over to editing. Here's where you can choose the post type you want to start with. So say you want to see what it looks like on Instagram, you would choose that, as well as, you know, Facebook, for example, but I'm going to stick with pins. We want to scroll through all the templates. Some of them work for different colors. You can see it's a little crazy for my brand because it does have a retro vibe, but I'm kind of into this one, so I'm going to like it. So as you see any you like, be sure just to give it a heart. Plus, the next time you create a post, you'll be able to automatically find your favorite. So you can also sneak peek what it would look like across the different platforms here. So you just click this little toggle, the arrow. I like this one. Okay. You can also make some quick changes to all the templates or just one. So down here, I can cycle through the different colors. Oh, I love this so much for the introverted posts. You can cycle through all the images you've selected, and you can see how it automatically updates for every single one. I think my first image was perfect. You can also change the layout slightly. Ooh, that works even better. You can see how it just cycles through and shifts them. And there you have it. You can like all of your different templates here. And if you're happy, great. You can go ahead and select them. You can also make changes to any image you like. So say I want to edit this one. It opens up the image editor where, say, for example, I just want to, you know, make this a little darker. And I'm able to do that here. You can change the font. I want to make this white, for example, so it's easily visible. And maybe I want to center it. You get that option. You can click save and go back, or if you want to discard changes, that's totally fine. So if you're happy with your designs for Facebook, Instagram story, your Instagram feed, as well as Pinterest, you can go ahead and click select all. We'll see it has this check mark. That means they're good to go. You can actually then click to review. And this is where you're easily able to download them or click go schedule. Because with Tailwind, you can connect your Pinterest and your Instagram. And that includes for your free forever plan, you can add one Instagram and one Pinterest account. So I'm actually going to click download. And here you can select if you want just for all four, or maybe it's just for a specific platform. Maybe you don't post your Instagram feed images. So I would uncheck that. And then you can just click confirm download. And here we can see that all your images that you wanted have been downloaded and they're ready to go.
And of course, you can click go schedule. It's asking me which Instagram because I have two accounts, and then it's going to add those posts to your drafts for your accounts. So here we can see that newly designed image ready to schedule to Pinterest. And if I toggle over to my Instagram account, I will also see that newly drafted post.
So if you haven't signed up with Tailwind Create, be sure to click the link down below and start your free forever plan where you can add your Instagram and Pinterest account all to one scheduler, and you can simultaneously design all of these graphics. There's one more tip I have for you. Is that perfectly sized image you just designed in Tailwind Create is also perfect for Twitter and LinkedIn as well. So that's how you can easily design your social media size graphics without creating multiple documents, no copying and pasting required, which is such a headache, easily with Tailwind Create. So be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful, and comment down below letting me know if you've tried Tailwind Create as yet. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because I'm more than happy to be your Pinterest coach, and I've got weekly videos just like this one coming your way. Speaking of videos, you're gonna wanna check out this one. It's gonna be helpful to you. I'll see you in the next video.